And building ready to explode.
It's the dunk that set social media on fire last night. With Tennessee leading Mississippi State by 9 points in the second half, Admiral Schofield raised up and handed Robert Woodard a nightmare.
I said I looked like a distraught mom, like a mom who just saw something horrific, but that's what I saw, something horrific. Reverend Schofield had a baptism today, and it was poor Woodard, man. That was tough. Sheesh.
He went up, I was right foot, I was right handed. Dude tried to take a charge. He dunked it and won. Dude fell. You know, put him in a casket.
He probably put him 6 feet deep after that one, then. I don't know. It was big time for us. Admiral, you know, he liked what people say. He was like LeBron. So I put it in his head. So he was like LeBron today.
I didn't even look at him because, you know, I'm not that type of guy. I just like, yeah, no, I played towards the crowd. And I just, you know, put my energy towards my teammates in the crowd. I'm not a cocky guy, but at the same time, I'm energetic. And, you know, I like to feed the crowd and you know, feed the energy to my teammates. So I'm not a showboater in that aspect. So at the same time, I mean, whatever they say, they saw it. I didn't
see
it.
Come on, that had to feel good, though.
Oh, it felt great. No doubt about it. It felt great. You know, always dunking the ball and showing my athleticism is great because I have this reputation for not being athletic, just being a big guy. So anytime I get to show it, I get excited and get amped about it.
The Vols will have to turn around for a new challenge in a matter of hours. After splitting the series in the regular season with a blowout loss in Lexington and a blowout win in Knoxville, Tennessee and Kentucky will get at least one more showdown this season, this time with a trip to the conference tournament championship on the line.
You don't want to split with anybody, you know. You always want to prove that you're the better team, and we get a chance to do that tomorrow, and we don't expect anything easy. We know it's going to be a dogfight, and we're ready.
Yeah, you can say that. You know, we're really excited about those guys. You know, we had to handle business today, of course, against Mississippi State, but I feel like now we can actually, you know, refresh our minds and get ready for the game tomorrow.
Anytime you play a team a third time, you got to expect it's going to be a whole totally different game because each team's going to adjust. So it's a clean slate. We got to come in with a mindset of just coming to compete and doing how what makes us great.
The magic number for the Vols has been 81 this season. Tennessee is now 25-0 when holding opponents to 81 points or less. Back in February, the Cats put 86 on the Vols in Lexington. 7 games later, Kentucky hasn't scored 81 points or more since. In Nashville with the Vols, Marshall Hughes, good morning, Tennessee.